Hi guys. This is kind of version 2 of my bleed build. I mean, you saw me use my claws on my first playthrough and they were hitting hard, but I just couldn't get them to bleed. So I changed up a few things. Don't mind the armor really doesn't matter. I do use Pontiff's Left Eye, really doesn't matter. I'm just using it in PvE and I guess I forgot to take it off. I should probably have this on for right now. But I did put blood gems on these and I do get bleed pretty consistently. It's the they don't hit very hard, but the bleed I feel like makes up for it. I have the claws in case I parry, but I'm fucking horrible at parrying, and also, you know, they're just really good weapons. I'm thinking of putting a sharp infusion on them, I don't know yet. But yeah. My armor set will change in the video. I am gonna use my first armor set that I was using, but yeah, I'm just pretty much using blood gems on the. I'm getting 99 blood, bleeding effect on it, on this in 77. So I am getting bleed pretty good. I still prefer using the Warden Twin Plates. You will see me use Curved Greatsword, a little bit, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video and enjoy the fights.
It's fun.
Oh my god, it's a sorcerer. Oh boy. It's a sorcerer. Oh boy, I know what you're doing. That's just what 90% of sorcerers do.
Okay, we're sort of playing classic, but any taxes we pay goes to the free parking.
The
Come
free
on.
parking, because you're autistic and can't speak.
What do you want me to say? The free parking slot?
You didn't say anything, you just said
He said the free parking.
I guess I cut out for you.
Can you turn around so your fucking soul masses can shoot? I will sit here the whole fucking game until you decide to use them. Oh my god! I just one comboed someone and the bleed just instantly killed them.